You must have been trying to say tricky and difficult at the same time.